next is from Man of the World, Italy. Alright, so let's go first with Man of the World, Korea. With the help of Man of the World, Philippines.
First of all, I ask for your understanding that I play it with a translator because my English pronunciation is not good. It is a magnet, a nail clipper, and a key ring with pictures related to Korean culture. This school bag is called the Lucky Bag in Korea. So I put my gift in the Lucky Bag. Everyone who receives this gift will be lucky in everything. So please buy it.
Alright, so who wants to be lucky? Who would like with 2,000! Someone is bidding from the candidates. Man of the World, Puerto Rico. Alright. Anyone higher than 2,000 from the Man of the World candidates? 2,000. Going once, twice, congratulations! Man of the World, Puerto Rico! There you go, congratulations! Now let's go to the next batch. We have Man of the World, Morocco, or Man of the World, Philippines, Man of the World, Puerto Rico, Man of the World, Singapore, and Man of the World, Spain. So let's start with Man of the World, Philippines.
So good evening, everyone. Mabuhay. I have brought here a simple gift. This may be simple, but this is very memorable and very helpful. Because during the time of American colonization, this is our mode of transportation. And up until now, we can see this transportation in the streets of Manila. And this is a kalesa of the Philippines. And every time I see a kalesa, it always reminds me how beautiful Philippines is. And it will always remind me because it reminds me of my hometown because every Sunday, me and my family, after church, we ride this thing. And I'm so very thankful for this experience. Thank you so much.
There you go. Would like to have a kalesa at home. Anyone? Going once? Going twice? Alright, so we will be posting that online. We'll be auctioning that online. Thank you so much, Man of the World, Philippines. Let's go to Man of the World, Puerto Rico.
Good evening, everyone. My name is Fernando Padin. I'm from Puerto Rico. This is made by Miguel Cubero. This is representing our happiness, believer, and humble from my island, Puerto Rico. For that reason, I have the color yellow. And this is representing the Three Kings Day. It's part of our culture. So this is the piece that I have it. So I hope you like it.
There you go. All right. Anyone who would like to bid for Man of the World Puerto Rico's item? Going once?
5,000.
Oh, so we have Man of the World Spain for 5,000 pesos. Anyone higher than 5,000? Anyone going once? Twice? What? 10,000! From Man of the World, Ecuador. I'm so sorry, Man of the World Spain. What? 12,000! So sorry, Man of the World, Ecuador. We have 12,000 from 25,000. 25,000 for Man of the World, Ecuador. Anyone who would like to go higher than 25,000 pesos? Anyone? Anyone? Going once? Twice? Congratulations, Man of the World, Ecuador! Receive the Man of the World, Puerto Rico's item. Congratulations, all right. We're having a great time over here during the auction. Now for the next one, we have Man of the World, Singapore.
Hi, good evening. Mga ma'am, mga sir, mga ma'am, mga popsies.
Okay, I'll tell you a story about this item. This item has a love story in it. So there was one doctor who was walking around with his wife one day, and the wife was so amazed with how the orchids look like and how beautiful the orchids are. So the wife wished that these flowers should be permanent. And then this wise doctor, he went to pick one flower and pour some gold on it and made it as a jewelry. So in Singapore, this orchid is the national flower. And this item is, okay, I'll show you how it's used. It's gold pigment, by the way. So you can use it as a lanyard. Like that. You can style it according to how you want to do it. So it can be longer than that. Or, actually you can style it the way you want. There's a slide guide inside the box, and you can just see how you want to style it. This is good for your wives. Oh, how many wives do you have? Okay, this is good for your wives, for your loved ones, and ladies, fashionistas, this is for you.
All right, we'll show it closer to you. You can actually feel it, you can touch it. All right, we can start the bidding now. All right, so let's see if we have a bidder. Anyone who wants to take home that very fashionable necklace? According to Man of the World Singapore, it's gold plated. Oh, we have a bidder, 3,000. Anyone who would like to bid that, 3,000 pesos? Oh, we have 5,000 over here. Anyone who would like to go higher than 5,000? Going once, going twice. How about the people at the back? Would you like to bid? I think we're done with that one. Congratulations! You will be taking home the Man of the World Singapore's item for 5,000 pesos. Can you get the box, please? There you go. Let's have a photo first. All right, let's take a photo. Man of the World Singapore with our highest bidder for tonight for 5,000 pesos. Alright, look at the camera and smile. And again, congratulations! There you go, thank you so much. Wow!